Thank you.
Yeah. It's my favorite part. That's my favorite part. Chill is my favorite part, bro.
Please, bro. Man.
It's so strong. Get hype.
Yes. Good.
This shit is dead ass whack.
Meet me at Grove.
Real shit, bro. Get a job or something.
No, it's not. No, I'm not.
Right. This shit ass. Just stop, bro. This shit is ass, bro. This song.
Nigga, you think you can make something better, nigga?
This song. This song ass, bro. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Woozy.
Hey, you already know what it is. Your boy might make money in this bitch, nigga.
Boy, if you don't.
Alright, but we're gonna be doing an interview, so I'm gonna ask him a couple questions, you know. So let's get straight to it, man. So, what's your full name?
Oh! My government, nigga.
Yeah, what's your government name?
Damn. Man.
Huh?
My name is Michael Joseph Riggins, you know. But, you know, I don't fuck with my name, though, because, you know, my lame-ass father and shit, bitch-ass nigga, bro.
Dude, all right. Go back, so y'all heard what his full name is. Where you from?
I'm leaving it just like this.
Oakland, Ohio, nigga, 44074. That's the air code, nigga. Get with it before you get blown, nigga.
We do not care.
All right. So what you do on your daily basis? Like, what you do on your free time? What you like getting into, you know?
So, I like hanging out with my niggas and shit, you already know. I always write down music and shit, bro. That's what I be doing, bro. Thinking of music to make and shit, bro. You know, listening to music, bro. My whole life is surrounded by music.
It's your passion.
Hell yeah.
So you put 10,000 hours in that music.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Okay. I drove off and so you got like any that. Goons with you?
Nigga, goons.
Where's your goons at?
Give me my 50K back, bro. No cap, or we're robbing you.
Hell no, this that nigga right there. That's a goon right there.
Who's a goon? Are you a drill rapper?
Hey, bro, real talk, I'm not a rapper.
Not rapping?
I'm a musician.
No, it's fixed.
Musician?
I fixed it myself. Get out.
I do it all, nigga.
Get out of my car.
So, Sid, you said, play one of your music names.
I actually changed it up again.
Yeah, no cap. Look, I'm going to control this shit all the way, though. Control everything.
Are you
controlling this? Hey, I'm going to tell you the real. If I say it's trash, all right?
I got a reason.
All right. You got to. Yeah. That's my favorite part. That's my favorite part. Chill is my favorite part, bro. Get hype, nigga. So I'm strong. Get hype.
Catch work.
What?
Hi,
bro.
Yes.
This shit is dead ass whack.
It's trash. You should just quit. Meet me at Grove.
Cool.
Meet me at Grove.
Real shit, bro. Get a job or something. This rap is not for you.
Dang!
Bro, just stop rapping.
No, it's not. No, I'm not rapping.
This shit ass. Just stop, bro.
This is ass, bro.
This song is ass.
Nigga, you think you can make something better?
This song is ass, bro.
Nigga, what you do?
And you throw my phone, nigga. Cause it's ass. I'm not playing with you, bro.
Oh God!
I said ass.
And he threw my new phone.
That's
it. Put a down payment on it.
That's ass, bro.
There's like eight people in this.
That's shit, bro. Quit. Just quit. Yes, quit. Bro.
This dude left my door open and shit.
You ain't making out the hood.
Oh, that's making out the hood, nigga. Bet, nigga. You see that shit right there? Where you going with this shit? Doing these lame ass interviews?
We're
not
going
nowhere. Lame ass YouTube interviews, bro. You gonna see me skyrocketing?
We're not gonna go anywhere interviewing people like you.
Bro, I'm just like, bro. It's just a prank, bro.
Oh shit!
Is this a prank, bro?
Hey, Mike, you're
talking about
my music.
Is this a prank, bro?
Hey, bro. Everybody, watch this video.
Uh-huh.
Y'all support this nigga. Get off his channel right now. Go get some.
Stop it. Get some help.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Son of a shot your shit up, though.
Hey, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Might be money, bro.
He's not in the
all
car.
Platforms and shit. Get with me, bro. That's my MK money, nigga. Not MC.
But y'all see, man. He was getting heated. He was getting salty. I ain't gonna lie.
No, Cabby was.
He was butt hurt.
Music and shit.
He was butt hurt.
Bro, why are you talking about my music, man?
This is a prank, bro. Why you still mad?
This
is a prank, bro.
You know I put a lot of time into this shit.
He said he's impersonating someone.
I mean, it is still ass though. I'm just saying though. But I'm just playing. That's a prank. But hey, make sure y'all go subscribe, man. For real. But yeah.
Better have stamina, cause success is a moment. Yeah. Take a look from the bottom. I know it's hard to believe you can achieve it without them. And they gon' love who they doubt it. Better have stamina, cause success is a moment. Heard they talking about why it's and what about.